Good morning, Pirates. This is Nick Miller.
And Jordan Lee.
With your sports update.
The girls' tennis team at their first meet won 3 single wins and 1 double win. The girls' volleyball team smoked Grandview in their first match and beat Raytown South last night.
Here's some footage of the game.
The softball team is on a roll with their winning record right now. Cross country has their first meet home tomorrow, and swim will have meets soon.
Last Friday, the Pirates fought hard against Ray Peck. Here's some footage of the clips.
Unfortunately, we came up short, but we're traveling to Nixa tonight, and we hope to win.
Try it.
Your sports update with Nick Miller
and Jordan Lee.
Have a great day, Pirates.